हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू विज्ञान चिंतन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर टू। इट इज टेकन फ्रॉम इंटेक्स टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन, क्लास नाइन्थ साइंस चैप्टर एट, मोशन, पेज नंबर 102। सो क्वेश्चन इज वेरी गुड। अंडर व्हाट कंडीशंस इज द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ एवरेज वेलोसिटी ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट इक्वल टू इट्स एवरेज स्पीड? In this question, we need to find out in which condition the average velocity and average speed equal. It is possible only in which conditions when an object move in one direction. Okay, so answer will be when an object moves in one direction. Across a straight line path then average velocity is equals to average speed. Okay, so it will be answers of these questions. When an object moves in one direction across a straight line path, the average velocity is equal to average speed. Okay, this will be answer of these questions. If you want, you to write down or take a screenshot. I hope guys you like this video. If you like this video, press the like button and share to your friends. If you first time visit our channel, you subscribe also. Okay, I meet you in the next video with the next question. Till then, thank you class.